So where did you go though? Like go. No, I'm talking about yesterday. When you said you weren't home. Yeah, you said I wasn't home. I'll be home tomorrow. And I was play. Then we could play some. That's what you said in the message. Oh, no, I was, yeah, I was, wait, so you were home, you were just, like, sleeping?
No, I was home, but I was tired, so I went to sleep.
Okay.
I
don't know when you're I just didn't know what you were saying, because the way you texted it, that's why I was confusing. Alrighty, I'm gonna play a Core versus AI. Ricky gonna be. Wait, is The Last of Us only one player, bro?
Yeah.
Is The Last of Us 2 one player? Why do they always gotta make games that you wanna. No, that's upsetting. I thought we were gonna be able to play like together, but it's like that's very pisses me off when that happens. Oh my gosh, I'm playing without my glasses. Hold on. They don't like you being Osiris. Damn.
Thank you.
That's messed up. I'm trying to get my AI Fenrir some level ups, but he keeps dying being stupid. Yeah, medium, and the AIs on your AIs on medium are just retarded for some reason, so.
Thank you. strange.
What is he doing?
This is the podcast.
Running away from me and take it to the bruises head.
Damn. Oh, you heard that? She roasted him. Oh God. Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God. No, she used her damn cats. Oh. Those cats are broken. Need to buy this for the cats. Serious? Come on, bro. I'll get this bitch washed. Are you fucking kidding me?
Start playing dead too. Who are you playing right now?
I'm playing Ravana.
Ravana. I'm being sure.
Oh shit. Woo! Cats! Oh. She was having an orgy on me. Oh! That was close. Yo, I survived Bassett's catch, bro. Barely. Guess how much health I have? Five! That was by the skin of my chinny chin chin. Damn. That was so bad. For real, that was so bad. Damn. Yeah, and that I was attacking her cats and I killed them just in time. Holy shit. Oh, yes. She's broken. Poor Hebo. Yo, I'm gonna have to show you this video, bro. That shit was funny. Yo, the AI was, I was attacking the AI within the Phoenix. So you know that he had minions. So he didn't know what to do. Like, I was hurting him. He didn't know if he should leave and go back or if he should come and help the minions. So that dude kept juking. He was going left, right, left, right, left, right. And then he died. He finally started running towards the where he go, where their home place, and I jumped right into it and I killed him with my ultimate. Oh shit. Dude. Oh Jesus Christ. Yeah. All of them got what? I never even looked at them. I'm sorry, I just don't like accounting. I'm sorry, I'm just a sad person who can't do... I'm a sad person who can't do something unless he enjoys it. Come on. Oh, I'm about to beat this guardian up so bad. Oh, fuck! It's the cats! It's the cats! It's the cats! Damn. She came out of nowhere like an assassin and just like jumped at me and released the cats of Asgard. That was broken. Released the cats of Asgard. Oh yeah, I was just being funny though. I was like, cats of Asgard. Damn. Yeah. Okay. One sec. We're almost in. Dang, who's saying thanks so much? No, I'm not gonna be able to reach her. Fine, I'll let her teleport back. Dang, you can't finish this. Is he Yes, ma'am. About to kill the. Oh, shit. Yes, ma'am. Damn it. Not enough health. Come on. Come on. We're right there. We're right there. Come on. Come on. Die. 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 No, no. I just gotta go do the thing. Okay. Woo! So I'm done with my match.